The sail spar allowed the Ulfung to reach previously inaccessible southern shores. But the waters of the Bay of Serpents were still heavily patrolled by the Imperium. The merchant, Fardain, knew that many of the sentinel ships in the waters between Thule and the Imperial borders set sail from the harbor at Flevum. Landing in secret along the coastal dunes, the Warwolf set off to cripple the strategic port in a devastating surprise attack.
I do not like the feel of this foreign sand. Too shifty. You couldn't even scratch me! Thank you. invincible!
Thank you.
blood for Asuka! Don't want to fall in there.
Invincible! up!
Only the guard are armed here. Hand over your weapons.
You want my weapons?
Ah, sound the alarm! Intruder at the gate!
You couldn't even scratch me!
Thunderbolt!
From the north? Do you fancy your
knave?
Death to all enemies of the Vanir!
Fire!
ship is lost! This must end! Lord for Asgard!
So the ships of Flevum burned, and the clans of Thule grew in infamy among the citizens of the Imperium. With their sea patrols disrupted, the Ulfung thought the Imperium would no longer be a threat to their raids. But fate seldom unfolds as mortals anticipate.
As worthy of song as you are, my chieftain.
Aye, nor your armor for that matter.
I agree.
So where's the new equipment then?
Well, we will need better tools to array.
I have heard tell of weapons made of crystal that are wielded by,
let me guess, they dwell in dingy caverns.
But think of the armor I can make you.
Not to mention the weapons. We all know how much.
Fine, fine. For stronger weapons and armor, I took the liberty of preparing the portal to Dvergheim for you. You may leave whenever you wish.